The Crazy Car Festival. Morning, everyone. Morning, Sandy. Oh, God. Now I'm sleep chuffing. What do you want from us, Sandy? It's not what we want, it's what Gordon wants. What about Gordon? Yeah, it's way too early to be awake. Well, he's gathering you guys for some festival or surprise that he wants to show you. Oh, this must be the surprise that he was talking about, Percy and Nia. Oh, yeah! Yeah, he said you'd have to wait and see. This must be what he was talking about. Probably. Now, come on, follow us to Vickerstown. Yeah. Alright. Oh, I'm still tired. Same here, Diesel. But we still gotta do it either way. All engines go!
Guys, are we almost there? Yeah, we're almost there. Okay, good.
Alright, we're here in my mail car? The biggest adventure machine? The dragon? The crystal locomotive? What's it all doing here? It's here for the Crazy Car Festival. What's a Crazy Car Festival? Yeah. Well, it's a festival where we show off all the crazy and wacky cars on Sodor. Are you saying that I'm wacky? No, you're unique, you see. Okay.
In reality, he's really wacky.
Oh, okay. Anyways, I have to go collect one last car for this festival. Okay, you're just gonna... Okay. I'm not even gonna question it. Oh, hey, James. Hey. What's this car? Oh, this is a catapult car. They used this thousands of years ago. It does look old. Exactly. It looks ancient. Yeah. Yeah, so what do we do now, exactly? I think you guys have to just wait for Gordon. Oh, okay. That would make a little bit of sense. We gotta wait. Yes, it's just like I said, Diesel.
Okay.
Alright. We guys just gotta be patient.
Yeah, exactly. Whitney has said.
Yep. Fine. This surprise better be good. I think this is the surprise, Diesel. Oh, well, if this is the surprise, then it's okay. I think Gordon has one last surprise. Oh, then that better be better than this. You saying this surprise isn't good? I'm not saying it's good. I'm just saying, you know, maybe the surprise could be better. Diesel, that's not how surprises work. Whatever. I hear Gordon's whistle. Same here. Same. I think he's here. Hey, guys, I got the last car. The gold car? How'd you find that? It was in the mines. How'd you find it in the mines? The mines are endless. Bruno helped me find it. Oh, okay. Speaking of Bruno, where is he? He's telling the story of how we found this to Sir Topham Hatt. Why is he telling a story to Sir Topham Hatt? Sir Topham Hatt was curious. Oh, okay, that would make some sense. I'm glad you guys are enjoying the Crazy Car Festival. We are. Yeah, exactly. But there's just one question. Can we take our cars back, please? So that way we can continue doing our work? Yeah. Oh, yes, of course. I'll take the gold car to the other side of Vickerstown. See you guys. Alright, I'll take the dragon and the catapult car back to Kirk Ronan. I'll take the crystal locomotive, the biggest adventure machine, and the mail car. And I'll take the troublesome truck. Hey! And I'll just go back to doing my jobs. Same. We'll just be over here.
Alright, I'm off. See you guys later. Same here. See ya. Alright, James. Can you maybe... on it. Got it. I don't know how that actually worked. Yeah, same here, but it worked. Yep, better not to question it. See you guys. I'm off to Kirk Ronan. Alright. Hey, James, do you think you can collect some steel pipes from waste recycling plant?
Oh, yeah, sure. Where do you guys need them?
We need them at Wellsworth. We'll meet you there. Come on, Sandy.
Okay, Carly.
Alright, see you guys at Wellsworth.
Time to get those pipes.